Hello and good day, welcome to our YouTube channel God's Promises and Todays. Video will be a fast concise overview. Book of Numbers, chapter 12. Let's get started now. The Book of Numbers, chapter 12, is a short but powerful chapter that contains a lesson on humility and the danger of pride. It tells the story of Miriam and Aaron, the sister and brother of Moses, who spoke out against him because of his cushite wife. The chapter begins with Miriam and Aaron criticizing Moses for marrying a cushite woman. This was likely due to the fact that cushites were considered to be black, and there may have been some racial prejudice at play. However, the real issue here was not the ethnicity of Moses' wife, but the fact that Miriam and Aaron were challenging Moses' leadership. God had their criticism immediately called the three siblings to the ten-off meeting. He rebuked Miriam and Aaron for their actions, and then struck Miriam with leprosy. Moses interceded on her behalf, and God eventually healed her, but she was still required to spend 7 days outside the camp. This story teaches us several important lessons. First, it reminds us of the dangers of pride and the importance of humility. Miriam and Aaron allowed their pride to get the better of them, and they spoke out against their brother Moses, who was chosen by God to lead the Israelites out of Egypt. It is important to remember that we should always be humble and respectful of those in positions of authority, whether in our personal or professional lives. Second, this story shows us the importance of intercession and forgiveness. Despite Miriam sin, Moses interceded on her behalf and asked God to heal her. This is a powerful example of how we should treat those who wrong us. Rather than seeking revenge or holding grudges, we should extend forgiveness and show mercy, just as God does for us. Finally, this story highlights the importance of obeying God's commands. Miriam and Aaron were punished for their disobedience, but Moses, who remained faithful to God, was blessed with a close relationship with him. When we follow God's commands, we are able to experience His blessings and protection. In our daily lives, we can apply the lessons of this story by practicing humility and resisting the temptation to let our pride control our actions. We can also extend forgiveness to those who wrong us and intercede on behalf of others. And, most importantly, we should strive to obey God's commands and live in accordance with His will. Overall, the story of Miriam and Aaron in Numbers chapter 12 serves as a powerful reminder of the importance of humility, forgiveness, and obedience to God's commands. By applying these lessons to our own lives, we can grow in our faith and deepen our relationship with Him. Por favor, compartilhe conosco o seu capítulo bíblico favorito, abaixo na seção de comentários. Não se esqueça de curtir e se inscrever, isso realmente ajuda nosso canal a crescer. Espero vê-lo de volta aqui para o nosso próximo vídeo. Cuide-se sempre bem!